Boston's been so good in one-goal decisions. Betts wins the draw, and faceoffs have been a topic of conversation in this young series. Flyers getting an odd man rush. Giroux for Asham. Score! Aaron Asham!
Well, this is exactly what Philadelphia wanted, Joe. They wanted to have a strong start. They wanted to play with the lead. And they get it. Face off in the offensive zone for Boston, but the Flyers win it. Just go off the glass and put pressure. They pressure McQuaid at the right point, who wants to stand in. They get a quick two-on-one and a well-executed two-on-one. A good look from Horny Toes.
Mike Richards in a discussion there with the linesman Brad Lazarowicz. Flyers were beaten up badly in the face-off battle in Boston. Hunwick deflection. Score! Blake Wheeler camped out in front.
Well, the Bruins respond with a sign of confidence. This is a team that believes that even if we get down in games, because they came back a number of times against the Buffalo Sabres and Ryan Miller in round one, this is a face-off win for the Flyers. But the Bruins do a nice job of turning the puck over in the offensive end. And a nice deflection right at the top of the crease.
Zdeno Chara on for Krejci. Look out! Richards lowers the boom on him. Closing in. Chance here. Backhand. Score! Chatan!
Well, David Krejci got really stood up in the neutral zone on a great open ice hit by Mike Richards. And as he made his way to the bench, his line mates continue to play. A beautiful pass by Milan Lucic in center ice. Here's a look at the hit by Richards. But Lucic stays with the play, and he finds a streaking Chatan through the neutral zone down the middle of the ice. Steps into the offensive zone, has separation. And he just continues to put up real good numbers against the Flyers in the postseason, against Brian Boucher in his career.
Ross on the perimeter for Carl. Long Richter deflected down, and Rask stays with it. Nudge the rebound away. Follow-up chance. Rask the stop. Aaron Asham, who has the Flyer goal tonight. Nice send-in, Van Riemsdyk. Drive! Glove save, Rask. Braden Coburn to Aaron Asham. Rink wide, nice pass. Big blast, and a better block.
Cardinals are in town.
Yeah.
Giroux, drive! With a pad. Made it look routine. Van Riemsdyk got a stop. Rask waiting for him, as well as Boychuk. Van Riemsdyk back to point position. Coburn, rink wide to Carl. Through the seam. Van Riemsdyk fires. Stop. Backhand chance. Off the post. Aaron Asham had him beat again. Asham, the first period goal scorer. Turnover. Breakaway chance for Paille. Closing in. Drive. Boucher got the glove on that. On a bang-bang centering play. Krejcik lets it go. Glove save Rask. And then there's plenty of saber rattling in front.
Well, it was a good exchange between Ferentz and Richards, I believe, to start this little extracurricular. Carcillo trying to do his job and get in there. Thornton doing his job for Boston, immediately responding to Carcillo, trying to get into the middle of that melee.
Go back to that last sequence right around the net for Tuukka Rask.
It wasn't a bullet of a shot, but it was headed toward the direction of that top corner. You can watch Rask. He has to take a look right, get location, find that puck, see where the shot's coming from. You say that better than I do.
I'll carry on for you the rest of the way. I
actually like the way you pronounced it back in the first. Gave me a good chuckle.
Ow, no laughing matter here. Boston Bruins defenders dropping like flies.
Number 45, 2 minutes for tripping.
Well, Asham's going to go for a trip.
Boston power play another 25 seconds. Hunwick to Chara. Ooh, that came up on Conger. Rebound score! Recky taps it in.
Oh, what a good bounce for the Bruins. They did work the play nicely. This is something we talked about, the adjustments that the Bruins wanted to make with their power play, where the half-wall guy was going to come out a little higher to create better two-on-ones for puck possession. Bergeron came out high, along with Chara, and they worked the play well. They get the puck on the opposite side of the ice. They return the pass for Chara. The one-timer is awfully high, and it stings Pronger.
Hornitos, the goal cam, showing Brian Boucher a deep. Lucic steers it ahead. Hartnell in concert with Richards. Nice move. Mike Richards to the front. Loose in the paint. The net's cleaned out along with Rask. 3-1 Boston. Back to Bill Patrick for a McDonald's game break. At 2:30. Mike Richards cruising in. Worked over from the blind side there. Hartnell to the top of the crease. Boychuk sends it out.
Puck's on edge just as Boychuk's trying to go off the glass.
Boston leads 3-1 where it matters most. Leno turns the corner to the front. Asham was there, went below his stick. Aaron Asham has the only goal so far. He's looking for another one. Rask with a denial. And then Asham wants a word for Ferentz.
Oh, great hit by Ferentz. Ferentz tried to stand up, Joe, at the defensive blue line. And when he did, he lost possession of his stick. He went back to retrieve it. And then when he got back towards the front of the net, the opportunity for Philadelphia had already been there. And his job is just basically to come in and clean out any orange jersey he sees around his goaltender. And it just happened to be Asham who was trying to get it on the backhand. The hit was a little high. Ooh, the forearm shiver. In good support position along with his sentiment.
Richards carving in, loves that toe drag move. Feed to the front. Hartnell barreling through the crease. The puck never arrived on his blade. Tiemannin lobs it wide of Tuukka Rask, who's made 29 stops. Asham's the only man to beat him until now. Van Riemsdyk with a backhand. Rask the save and the cover. Tiemannin revolving through neutral. Kimmo Tiemannin on it. Fires. Pad save Rask. Rebound Coburn. Drive. Pad save Rask. Rebound loose. Leno is shielded by Hunwick. And the Bruins ladle it out off of the rink. This could be another delay of game.
It is.
Giroux feeds Pronger. Fires it deflected. Just dribbling wide of the net.
And a lot of orange jerseys, speaking of exit stage right, Joe, they don't believe that there's enough time on the clock for their team to get back in this thing.
Just over three to go as they're making their way for the exit. That Western Conference semifinal will roll your way. Bergeron on a steal. He waltzes to the empty net. He scores. The Boston Bruins are going to have a 3-0 lead when game four unfurls on Friday.
Bruins looking at a stranglehold on this series.
And a reminder, our doubleheader action continues in a moment from way out west. Vancouver entertaining Chicago. Rask the stop, adding to his totals on what has been a brilliant night for the young netminder. They spotted the Flyers the first goal tonight, and then they roared back with four straight. Wheeler, Chatan, Recchi, and Bergeron to cap. All hail Tuukka Rask for Andy, Bob Harwood, for all the men and women in our crew. Joe Beninati, thanks for your time. Reminder, Vancouver, Chicago coming up after the break. Back to Hockey Central.